What's my favorite success story of a VS Code extension? It has to be the Go extension to VS Code that provides language support for Go language from Google in VS Code. I must admit, I'm a little biased. That's because I own and manage the open source project behind this extension. I joined the VS Code team 2 years ago. A month later, I took ownership of the Go extension. I knew nothing of VS Code or Go, or for that matter, anything open source. But here we are 2 years later. VS Code is now voted as the top editor of choice in a survey conducted by Google among the Go developers. We have doubled the number of users today than we had a year ago. So you can see why I'm so excited. The success of this extension, as much as the credit goes to me or the VS Code team, the same amount of credit goes to the amazing Go community, which has been with me every step of the way. Either they're the smart people behind the ideas that convert into features. They log the feature request. I debate on them with it, triage it, then add pointers and add a help wanted label. And then very soon I have PRs coming in for implementing the said features. The most proud I am of these contributors is because the past couple of releases, there have been 10 different contributors each for each of these updates. Now, 10 might not be a big number for you, but in an open source project managed by one person, I believe 10 is a huge number. And the success of this extension is coming a full circle. We are now collaborating with Google itself to provide a language server to provide complete Go language support in VS Code. But this language server is not just for VS Code. Eventually, every other editor that supports the language server protocol can make use of it as well. So there it is, my favorite success story.